Super Bowl Sunday. Bad kick. Rainy. Cool. All right. We're gonna run the ball the whole game. Cool. I didn't even have to do anything. Sorry, my allergies are acting up and taking something. Crap. All right. Let's go. Oh. Then again, begin to think, yep. I was going to try to run it, but hey, I'll take what you're giving me. Oh my gosh. I just can't kick field goals tonight. All right. But is it a run? Yeah, it is. We're there. All right, cool. Now I didn't know if it was a pass or a run. I knew that cover 1-0, whatever, was gonna let somebody wide open. But now you're gonna run the ball. Yep. Did pretty good for an edge rusher. Excuse me. I was gonna say, sack your old teammate again, let's go. All right, 3-6. Or is he going? Yep. All right. So it don't even matter. All right. Well, let's just do whatever we got to do. Ooh, I wish he would have caught that, but hey, that's fun. All right, so I guess. Oh my gosh, all right. Oh crap. Thank you, Queen. run. Yep. It may not be. Thank you. All out blitz. Get off of me. Get that ball in the end zone. Let's go. Touchdown. Wait. Dang it. That's like a run to me. Well, again, why would they run it on third and long? All right, back up. It's kind of curious, changes up a little bit. Dang it. To pass. Pass. Star corner is on him, so you know it. You gotta choose something else. And you might get him on this one. Oh, gotcha. That's really encouraging. But you got burned on that one. Still have his X Factor on. Well, y'all would stop me on that one. Bet you gotta do that, and it'll clear him out. Or, oh no, never mind. Oh, that's a pick six. It's Dobbins. Nope, Dobbins can't catch him. Alright, okay, we got a game now. Alright. I had a chance to block it, but I just got nervous on that one. All right. Oh, no, he did not. What? Oh, my gosh. Probably a run, looks like a run to me. Might be a pass. It is a pass. Dang, damn it. You know what I'm... Okay, well, I can't... Alright, now that I can call and pause it, you just cost you for... I'm not doing that. No. Mm-mm. You shouldn't even been in there in the first place. Fourth down. So most likely a field goal, right? In the world, bruh. No, not having it. 6 seconds. No, not having it. Either way, not enough. It's fine. I get the ball back and know exactly what I need to do in this situation. Run the ball. So dang, I'm aggravating. You gotta stop fumbling the ball. Landry, if you would have had that block or get out of the way, I would have had that. Alright, let's go. Dadgummit, and you get hurt. Need a faster back. All right, who is Scott? Wow, Dobbins is hurt. Scott. All right. There we go. First down. Let's go. I knew that would work. Too many people on that side. Let's go. That's what we needed right there. Now, defense, we just got to get a stop. Drop. Let's go. Second and 10. I better chill out on it. Come here. Oh, you piece of crap. All right. Let's see what you give me on this one. Still gonna pass it. I have a gut feeling it's gonna be a run. Nope. All right. Sack, baby. Let's go. Punt me the ball. I should have called for it. No, just down it. I gotta do that too. I'm not. While I have it on this too. Actually, let's do it. All right. I'll be right back. Shame on you, Duchess.
Me, stop eating cat food.
Alright. Excuse me. Bruh, Stanley. You're the highest overall left tackle on this team, and you can't even make that block. What the heck, man? It's kind of cute. You think it's going to be a pullback dive. Oh my gosh. There we go. Let's go. Good game. There we go. All right, heading to the fourth. I hope he retires at the end of the year. Just as long as I don't need you, I'll be okay. Here we go. Let's go. That's what we needed right there. Okay, cool. Actually, you know what? Looks like more like this way. Actually, oh great, that is not comforting at all. Let's go, touchdown, finally. Oh my gosh. Come on, somebody tackle him. What are they doing? Are you really calling that shit? Kind of kick, okay. They ain't run, so. But they did. Oh, they didn't. Okay. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Ha! 4th and inches. So, here's the thing. They're going for it. Why? No, wait, I got a good idea. There we go. Right there, right? Yes, we got the ball back. Let's go. Let's keep it up and then. Dang it. All right, cool. Alright, well, I had a gut feeling that wasn't gonna work. Why are they? Boy, yes, let's go. Now we got it. All right, Cool. There we go, I just got rid of it. It's not what I wanted, but... Alright, there we go. Call that last time out. You know what, let's do it this way. Ooh, that was close on that one. Wait. Yep, this might work. This might work if I can read the defense in. Knew it would work. Let's go. All right. All safety blitz. And that's what I thought it was. Whew. And they have 47 seconds. I want to see this. I want to see stats. Game stats. Okay, yeah. Thank you. Boom. Oh, you can't get off me. Dang it. All right. Oh, I should have. That's fun. Let's see. Actually, you know what? That looks promising. Keep that right there. Oh, maybe not. I got 6 seconds, so... Oh, man. That's all right. I thought that was open. Come here! Come here! Yes! Whew! Alright. Your Baltimore Ravens are Super Bowl champs. Good grief. Never would have thought. Sorry, I just want to take this in. All right. I don't want that. I want this to prove to them. That I made it hard on myself. I can't spell this, so championship. Or champions, sorry, I should say. Oh, well, whatever. Champions. Champions. Oh my God. Yet, you'll do that, but. Champions. Champions. There we go. All right. Go over the stats real quick. And then I gotta go. Then I gotta get. Well, it ended just in time, because honestly. Dobbins went off, because I mean, that was the only way to win this game, is to run the ball, because if I did not run the ball, and out of that second half, I don't know what I'm doing. Out of the second half, I would have lost that game. If I would have just kept on passing the ball. I mean, Odell started out pretty good. he started out going off, but I mean, I still had a hard time struggling throwing the ball because of Diggs was on his side. I was wondering where that tight end came from. So now I know. All right, cool. I mean, he got 6 pancakes, but I mean, dadgum. Just running the ball, going upfield. If he would have just had that block, I would have more yards. You know, Michael Pierce went off against his former team, 2 sacks. I wouldn't be surprised if he would get MVP. I would be happy if he does. You know, yeah, Diggs got me on that one because I, you know, when you play Madden, you got to be like a quarterback and look at the field, see what happened, see what's going on. And he got me on that one, and I was kind of mad when he took it pick 6. Hold on, I gotta fix this real quick. There we go. All right, it was aggravating. You know, I was really nervous kicking that long field goal, and when they got that stop, I didn't know what to do. So I was like, you know what, if I miss, I miss. If I get it, I get it. I mean, I'm trying my hardest to just keep on running the ball or passing the ball or whatever, or getting the defense to give a stop. And, you know, we only pounded the ball 2 times because out of that second half. And then, you know, first of all, he shouldn't have been in there at all. He's going to be my kicker and punt returner. Either way, I get so aggravated that he keeps getting in. So, with that being said, and this is the last video of the night. Alright. Yeah, I'll have hold on. Let's see what happens first. I think I already know what happens anyway. Got the interception. Sweet. So anyway. Oh crap, what am I doing? Alright, so. Alright, so I guess I will. That's the end of this, and they're probably ready to go to this one, and I'm just gonna leave it at this for them whenever they're ready, so. Yeah, that's funny, I went from a 91 to now to like a, oh man, I was hoping to get him, but hey, that's fine. Knew it. I knew he would retire. So I already knew he was going to retire, and I already knew he was going to. So alright, yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. Since everybody's in this, that's funny how he retires. Oh, oh my gosh, that is hilarious. I made his coach retire. That's hilarious. Okay. Alright. Well, I gotta see one more thing before I add. Yeah. His punter, receiver, and okay. Wow. Alright, so now I know who I need to go after. Well, actually, I gotta cut people. So, anyway, y'all have a good night. Good day. Peace.